Hiya. You shut.
Is it recording, Dustin? Yeah.
How did you know?
It can tell if the tape's turning. What? Graduate, my sex baby to graduate. Turn around here, baby.
I want to take a picture out of this, too.
No, because there's only two left.
Take one here and take one out of the grad thing. That's enough, Mom.
When you move away, they'll look up. Well, after I get all the way. Because you ain't going to be able to see their names real good.
When you get what?
Can you talk?
What?
Get him to do something now, Jerry.
Oh, Tyler. See patty cake? Patty cake, patty cake. Just throw it in the pan, yeah. Just throw it in the pan. Hey, Tyler. Patty cake, patty cake. Huh? What do you think? Tyler. Can you talk to that thing?
Get over there and do something with him so he'll play. I can't even see his face.
He's amazed with that thing.
He plays with the little balls.
He likes the ball. Don't you?
Get over there, Brian, and play with him.
He likes a ball.
Since Dustin won't.
He's got a ball in it.
Hey? Hey? You want to play ball? Tyler. Play ball? Oh, throw the ball. Backwards. Just right there. Oh, good throw. Here he comes. Oh. Throw the ball. Throw it here.
Yeah.
Touchdown. You gonna throw the ball here? Oh, you gonna play with Dustin? You gonna play catch with Dustin?
What? I thought I wanted to get over there.
Tap. Boom, there it is. There it is, go get it.
There you go.
You bake it first before you eat it. You play ball? Is that what you'll do? You play ball? Try it again. Try it again. Yep. What come over you all of a sudden? What come over you all of a sudden? Big boy. Thank you.
Peek. What'd I tell you? Well, he did again. Built in.
Gradually lengthen the time dog must wait before the recall. Remember, it's the waiting on call that you're really working on.
Have your dog heel on a short leash, carry in your left hand. Plant your left foot and instantly begin walking in reverse. Say your dog's name and command come. Stop and command sit. When he sits, praise him and command stay. Then carefully back up to the end of your leash. Make your dog wait for the next command.
At this point, you can add the hand signal to the command come. Hold your hand out to your side, showing the dog the palm. As you command come, bring your hand in towards your chest.
Keep your hand at your chest until your dog arrives. Sit, raise him loudly. Back up as before, and try calling him again.
By using these simple exercises, you can quickly teach your dog to come with calm. Remember to have a bright, cheerful attitude and to have fun. For Dr. Jim's great pet, I work with a show professional on Monday.
Susie has a call.
Who could resist this wonderful, adorable little
thing? Now I am.
Daniel, before you break
it. He's my daddy. Smile keeper. Sugar. Here, keep
coffee. And since we've been home, you can...
You
want a
little pussy willow?
I dare you. I double dare you.
No. Oh, Lordy.
Why are you recording? Look at me here suffering, doing all the work, while my two sisters, my sister and sister-in-law, sit around and do nothing.
She wish. Yeah, right. Susan and I wish. Hi, Susan.
Yep.
Where'd she go?
Down here on the floor.
I'm hiding. I don't want my face.
Get around here, Susan. Hurry up so I can finish Granny.
Poor old Susan. I thought, well, she'll have free day today. Here she is.
I've been running ragged today.
You don't probably think you spend all day.
When you
with
break this popsicle,
you get professional results and do-it-yourself prices. Examine each one free without obligation. Your satisfaction is...
You done it to your boyfriend?
Serenade, McKee.
And with time and life,
you
know just what to do.
You done need serenade
his own
wife.
Hi, Nikki.
Hi.
Good. Buttercup. Ow. Never your color anyway. No problem.
Yes, sir.
Time
and
life, got you covered.
King Friends. Let me tell you now, Friends.
Use your credit card to order for just $1.99.
Chicken.
And we'll get kitchen.
Give me dollar.
With home repair.
I would do it.
Once you get started, there's no telling what you'll do. And
Jeez,
for a
chicken.
Fraction of what you pay a professional.
What?
Not to mention with the microwave around the house. It's everything you need to make your home more comfortable and downright cozy. So why don't you give them a call
now?
I want to be on TV. Ryan, Justin, have you heard?
Go talk to Papa, Nikki.
Sneak on Susan and her boyfriend in a car.
Hi. I can't see Alicia. Get over here closer.
Okay, hi. Bye now.
What are we doing? Okay. Come and grab his hair around, put your arm around his neck or something.
Why?
Because I can't hardly see you. He's hogging the camera.
Yeah, okay, good. Hi.
Who is this person, Alicia?
Who am I? You know who he is.
An alien from outer space?
Yeah.
Give him a big old French kiss. Darn, look at that sad face.
Oh, well.
You cry every time you turn around. Every time you look at something, you fall like a little tiny baby.
Maybe not.
Okay, that's going to be awesome. When she's 25 years old, she can sit back and look at how she did all her life.
We can show her what when she gets.
When she goes to graduation, we can put it up on her slides like they did Brian's.
The whole school here.
Are you going to give the parents for some diary?
Yeah,
that's right. Except for certain specific statutory exceptions.
When the whole Workman Act was just binding in the fourth year.
Okay.
I have carefully considered the qualifications of the Minneapolis job of 14-year-old.
Well, I do.
Several outstanding young men among them are certainly believed that the man best suited for the job is Lori.
How many times are you going to come in and out, Nikki? No more, are we?
Nick, get handled.
She'll sing to her.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Granny. Happy birthday to you.
Any more, Shana Four?
Like it.
88 years old. And still a kicking. A little.
What?
I said 88 and still a kicking.
A little.
Jackie doesn't want to make two runs around.
Yeah, I doubt
her. Got one run.
Mom.
What?
She said.
Daddy. You watch
that face. She said.
Something about Granny on wheels or something. Granny on wheels.
Where's the aircraft? How long ago after your birthday did she die? Huh?
Where'd Brian go?
There's a little rock in there.
That ain't a rock, no way.
What's that?
It'll be a fish. Look.
Huh? There you go. They keep a brown wave in it.
Yeah. It's gonna take me many years to put my shoes back on. Hey, Mom. 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 Hey.
What?
Are you going to take a picture of me to find me?
Hurry up.
Ooh, burn microwave and fire. I'm still my mom.
Get out of the way, Yogi. Pass on the natural water. Not you.
Don't be recording if you ain't looking in the hole. Alright, push the stop button. Get that over in there.
I'm in my water. Mom.
Okay, stop it.
Come on, Mom.
No, I'm not going over.
Jerry, with this walking stick, like Moses in the desert.
Right here in the next day for us, I. Yeah.
In the water and
no, not you, eating. Me. I'm the one who's hot. got some. See him? I got more than you do.
That looks like panther. That's what I'm calling
it. Is that why they're licking their cell?
Kitty, 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 kitty.
Mew. I might have got some gorillas.
Oh, that's right here. Ooh, it's looking at us now.
They can't climb the fence because they got like.
Yeah. Not too bad. Come on here. Will,
he's looking at that dude with the
hat. It was over there. He's watching him too.
Wonder what they done to him. Why are you?
Must be on the fence on the other side. Yeah, I'm recording.
Okay.
Say cheese.
Say bananas. Don't like cheese without bananas.
Quit fooling me. I ain't gonna get the butt. That's what's the butt. It's mooning you.
The head of this. Yeah, Mom, this one over there eating a banana or a piece of grass or something.
Watch this.
There's one over there eating. Look.
I'm getting this one.
They look like just regular old men. Pop up.
I think I got a little lady eating. Like he's shot. I got like a stick stuck in. How they do that? They're like humans.
Hey, little baby. Come home, go with me.
Like try to bite you or something if you get in there with them. Where are my bears eating? Dustin, that'd been a cute picture with the camera. What?
That right there.
Oh my god. I'm gonna try. I want some of the buffalo.
Oh, gross.
That was shaking off of there.
Yeah, right. Spot in the pan.
Pull it back up.
Yeah, I need to go grab some of that hair.
Yeah.
Oh,
swing it. You're gonna swing it and throw him or something.
What? Whoa. The hell?
Come on.
Oh.
No, it's too far off.
Don't give a crap about anybody. I guess they're so used to it.
Looking over here, smelling. Wonder how they caught those things. Wonder how they caught them. That's nasty. Those metal snap things.
Oh, my God.
Nothing holds.